Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends, but waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's a heart.
Good morning, Spartans. I'm Anastasia Bernard.
I'm Marvin Batra,
and this is your Spartan Update.
And now here's James Matone with your winter sports preview.
What's up, guys? This is James Matone, and this is your Spartan Sportscenter. And now, here's a winter sports preview.
Hey, so do you think you take me this way?
Last year, the boys' track and field team won the county championship and sent three athletes to the state meet. The girls' track and field team were the runner-up in the county championship and also sent three athletes to the state meet. The wrestling team had a successful season last year, sending athletes such as Jesse Oppenheimer, Nick Gonzalez, Justin Oslander, and Rob Kishin to state championships. Last year, the boys' basketball team were the runners-up in the conference championship and won the first round of the playoffs. They hope to have a great season this year.
Now, although this preview only shows about three sports, don't worry. Spartan Sports Center will be covering all of your Valley Stream North winter sports, and the winter sports preview continues into next week. Now here's a News 12 clip of our own Tom Bardabelias receiving a Scholar Athlete Award, and most importantly, $1,000 in scholarship money.
The Packers, on Sunday. Time now to meet the latest winner of our News 12 Scholar Athlete Award, sponsored by Capital One. He's Valley Stream senior Tom Bardabelias, a track star for all seasons who believes fast legs makes for a clear mind.
More so than any other sports, I see it as sort of a lifestyle. I can go out any time of the day when I'm not at practice and just go run. I can go do anything while I run. I can think, I can just wonder, and it's something I like to do.
And now that the winter track season is here, Tom is allowed to run in the halls. That's cool. In the meets, though, you'll find him running the 800 meters. He's all state in that event. He's also all county in the 1,000 meters and the 800 meter relay. Plus, he's the captain on all of his teams. In the classroom, how about a 95 average, 2190 on the SATs? And Tom would like to be a civil engineer.
I was always a kind of a Lego person when I was little. I always build things, construct things. So originally, I was thinking architect, but I can't draw that well, so I looked what my options were, and civil engineering just fit for me.
He is tenacious. You know, when he sets his goal, it kind of just overcomes him. That's all he's working for.
And Tom also plays trumpet in the Valley Stream Band and is a member of that school's brass ensemble. Congratulations to him. Don't forget, scholar athletes have to be nominated by their coaches. The nomination form is on the website, news12.com. And every winner gets a $1,000 scholarship courtesy of our new sponsors from Capital One. Yeah. And that is every winner from now on and all the previous winners this year as
well.
Very cool.
They deserve it, too.
They deserve it. And listen, you can be like Tom. You're good to go.
Yeah. Thanks.
Sure.
Now look at some. And as always, I'm James Matone, and you're not.
Hey, seniors, are you struggling with your college application? Well, here's some advice from Nihal and Jesse in a form of a skit.
Yo, Jesse, how's your Common App looking?
Oh, it's looking great.
So, yo, what'd you write for activities? I have nothing. I have so much room for activities.
I have a bunch of activities. I'm on the wrestling team, the football team, the lacrosse team, chess club, bird watching club, the whale watchers committee, the unappreciated sidekick club.
Wow, I have like nothing. I'm never gonna get into college.
Hey, Dino, you think I could be part of the debate club?
Sure, our first meeting is this Monday, December 5th in room 305. Come right after school and bring your friends.
All right, do you think I'm a good fit?
Well, can you clearly express your point of view, support it with facts and information?
No.
Hey, Guado, can I join soccer?
No, soccer's over. It ended a month ago. Clearly, you're not very good either. You're too tall to play.
Hey, what's up, Backets? Can I join the ugly people club?
Are you calling me ugly? Maddock. Go to the Deans.
Down the street, minding my business.
Hey, Ben.
Yes, hi, how are you?
I was wondering if I can do the security guards.
Why would you want to do that?
I don't know, it looks like a cool job. Everyone loves you guys.
You mean in your part time, off time, time you're not in school, when you finish school? When would you like to do this?
Whenever you get me to.
We don't have anything that's going to fit you.
Nothing that fits me. Huh.
We don't have anything that's going to fit you. We don't have anything that's going to fit you.
Nothing that fits me. I got it!
Alright, welcome today to the Extremely Tall Club.
Wait. Can I join the Extremely Tall Club?
Oh, I don't know. I think you got it.
So I'm good? I'm in the club?
Yeah.
This is the height of my day.
Hey guys, you don't want to be like this doofus over here and try to do everything in the last minute.
Start building up your resume early and get into clubs that you're interested in.
Congrats to the Drama Club for their successful performance of Beauty and the Beast.
Now, here's a preview for next week's CJ's Corner.
His snow globe gets 24 inches of fresh powder annually. Regardless of temperature, you can never see his breath. His turducken consists of a duck inside a chicken, inside a turkey, back inside the original duck. He has never relied on mistletoe. His New Year's resolutions would blow your mind. That's why he doesn't tell anyone. He is the reason those nine ladies are dancing. One should never shake his gifts. Trust me on this one. He even does his own voiceovers. He is the most interesting student at Valley Stream North.
I don't always do Spartan Update. What I do. It's very nice.
I'm Anastasia Bernard.
I'm Arvin Batra, and this has been your Spartan Update, and we'll see you next week.